some lane closures around town for these next 2 weeks and also a complete roadway closure. Let's start with this. Out here at Oak Harbor westbound on the I-10, they will be doing a right lane closure between the hours of 9 a.m. and 3 p.m. Now, you're going to hit some delays westbound at Oak Harbor while this roadway continues. And again, that will be between 9 a.m. and 3 p.m. The good news is it will be collected before you make your commute to Slidell. Now, on the Huey P. Long, left lane closure goes on between 9 a.m. and 3 p.m. Now, this is for the continuation of that widening project. Now, they'll be doing lane closures at Clearview and Corporate between 9 a.m. and 3 p.m. in the left lane. Also, lane closures Jefferson at Clearview Parkway, both directions 9 a.m. and 3 p.m., and a complete closure at East Bank River Road, right there, Huey P. Long Bridge, both directions this Thursday, 9 a.m. till 3 p.m. Now, they will detour traffic, and it will be rerouted all the way to Jefferson Highway, where there will be flagmen directing traffic. That's a look at your time saver traffic. I'm Lisa Marie Lumine.